Just after 7:30, you're watching VT Vancouver. Thanks for joining us this morning. Well, as teachers get ready for their kids to return to school tomorrow, Surrey's superintendent of schools is advising parents to carefully consider their choices when deciding whether or not to send their children back to school. And joining us now is Jordan Tinney. Good morning, Jordan. Thanks for joining us.
Good morning. Happy to be here.
So what is your overall message to parents as they, you know, get set to send their kids back tomorrow?
I think the overall message is we're excited to see children back in school. I think it's been a long time, 6 months, and so we expect the vast majority of children back in school tomorrow, but we know parents have some choices to make, so we want them to consider those carefully.
And sorry, Jordan, you cut out there for a moment. What were you saying?
I was saying that we're excited to have the children back in school tomorrow. And, you know, we believe schools are safe places to be and the vast majority of children will be returning. But we're also saying to parents, if you choose a different one of our blended options, choose carefully.
And why do you say that?
I just want parents to go in fully informed, because if you consider our elementary transition plan, there are like 10 blocks of instruction in a week, kind of 5 mornings and 5 afternoons. So they're really going to only receive instruction from teachers from 5 of those blocks, and then 1 afternoon as they start to consider their transition back. So that means 40% of the instructional time will be over to parents. So I just want parents to know that this is a big responsibility for them, and to just that they will need to be organized, they'll need to have access to technology, and they'll need to be prepared to be a big guide for their students' learning. We're super excited about the programs that we're offering, but we just want to make sure parents are informed when they make their choice.
So there's a big difference between online and in-class learning, so you're advising parents to be prepared as much as possible. Last week, the Surrey School District, you did release some videos for students and parents on what they can expect when they do return to class. You received tons of positive praise from lots of parents. Tell us about the thought process that went into this and why you decided to release those videos.
I appreciate the feedback, we started doing videos back in the spring, and it just seemed that parents just wanted some concrete stuff. Okay, just what are the nuts and bolts? What is coming this week? What do I need to expect? So we started doing these as a routine, and yeah, they've received a lot of attention. So we just want our parents to be informed, and they're, you know, even as a parent myself, last night I was wading through the information. It's a lot of information, and it was tough for us to figure out exactly you know, what to do and what not to do. But we're looking forward to going back to school for sure.
For parents that still have a little bit of anxiety about tomorrow, where do you suggest they go to get, you know, the proper, concise information?
The best information is from your local school, right? It's the place. The one thing we've heard super consistently from parents is they want to remain connected to their neighborhood school. That's the place they value, and that's the best place for information. There's tons of information on our website, but it's a lot. So your school is the best source.
All right, Jordan, thank you so much for joining us this morning. Always great to have you on the program.
All right, thanks very much. Take care.
You as well. That is Jordan Tinney. He is Surrey superintendent. It is 7:33 now.